Your garbage cans are empty and your dog's pregnant.
What?
I forget the secret knock. Let me in.
I ran all the way home.
Come on, you call Gordy.
Sure.
It was all.
Hey, man.
You want to see something?
Sure, what?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on, man.
What is it?
It's 45.
I can see that.
You got shells for it? Is it loaded? Hell no. What do you think I am?
Jesus!
Let's get out of here! Come on! Gordy did it! Gordy LeJet! I didn't know it was loaded. Honest.
You swear?
Yeah, I swear.
Pinky swear?
Pinky swear. Come on, just forget him.
Junkyard fence might hear the dread cry, Chopper, sick balls. But right now,
he won't live to be 20, I bet.
Remember the time you saved him in the tree?
Yeah. He's got Chambers beat. But what's this? Chambers is making his move. The chance is fading on it. Chambers at the tape. The crowd goes wild.
Do you think I'm weird?
Definitely.
No, man, seriously. Am I weird?
Yeah, but so what? Everybody's weird. It's like God gave you something, man. All those stories that you can make up. And he said, this is what we got for you, kid. Try not to lose it. But kids lose everything unless there's someone there to look out for them. And if your parents are too fucked up to do it, then maybe I should. Okay. Huh? You're dreaming. Me. Chris Chambers, kid brother to Eyeball Chambers. Do you think that anyone would have believed it?
Oh.
And do you think that that bitch would have dared tried something like that if it had been one of those douchebags from up on The View if they had taken the money?
No way. Hell no.
But with me? Well, I'm sure she had her eye on that skirt for a long time. Anyway, she saw her chance and she took it. I was the stupid one for even trying to give it back.
Oh, shit, Chris. Oh, shit, man. Why do you have to die, Chris? Why did Denny have to die? Why?
I don't know.
He hates me a little good.
You're gonna have to kill me, Ace.
No problem.
You're not taking him. Nobody's taking him. Suck my fat one? Whoever told you had a fat one a chance?
Biggest one in four counties.
Yeah.
As time went on, we saw less and less of Teddy and Vern, until eventually they became just two more faces in the halls. It happens sometimes. Friends come in and out of your life like busboys in a restaurant.
I'm never gonna get out of this town, am I, Gordy? You can do anything you want, man. Yeah. Sure. Give me some skin. I'll see you. Not if I see you first.
Chris did get out. He enrolled in the college courses with me, and although it was hard, he gutted it out like he always did. He went on to college and eventually became a lawyer. Last week, he entered a fast food restaurant. Just ahead of him, two men got into an argument. One of them pulled a knife. Chris, who had always made the best peace, tried to break it up. He was stabbed in the throat. He died almost instantly.